We are producers of top quality port and wine from the Douro Valley, right next to Pinel.
La Rosa has been in our family for generations. My ancestor, Dietrich Feuhard, originally came from Hamburg in 1815. He started a shipping company called Feuhard's, buying and selling port. Quinta de La Rosa was given to my grandmother Claire as a christening present over 100 years ago. What a christening present.
Most people were lucky to have a pipe of port in those days. Unfortunately, Albert, who built Val d'Inferno vineyard with those amazing terraced walls, fell into difficulties in the 1930s. So he was forced to sell the shipping company to Barros. From the 1930s, we sold grapes to Crofts and to Sandeman, and effectively we were fruit farmers. It was only in 1988 that we started making our own port under our own label. My father, Tim, and I set up on our own thanks to changes in the port wine regulations. It meant that we could set up as a small producer, selling directly from our vineyard in the Douro. Port is a very branded product.
And so in the early 1990s, we became one of the first producers to make wine in a commercial way out of port grapes. It was an overnight success, and now two-thirds of our production is wine rather than port.
Both are very important, though. Port, after all, is at the heart of the Douro Valley.
I'm making wines at La Rosa since 2002. And I'm very lucky to work here because Quinta de La Rosa is a beautiful property. It's in the heart of Douro, in Pinhão, and we have vineyards near the river and also in altitude in the mountains, north facing, south facing. So we only have top quality grapes, but with different, very different character, with ones more freshness, others with more concentration. Here at La Rosa, we make all the styles of port, white, tawnies, rubies, 10-year-old, 20-year-old, Finest Reserve, LBV, Vintage, all the styles. And the same philosophy that you use in wines, we use the same in ports. We try to make wines with port wines with lots of character, but more elegant. We have a slightly drier style because we want really the freshness to come out in the wines. And in the tannins, because we age the wines in Douro, they tend to be a little more strong, more concentrated than the other tannins that are aged in Gaia with more humidity and with less evaporation.
La Rosa is built on a steep hill, and we're lucky we can use gravity where possible, so the grapes aren't damaged too much by pump movement. We control everything from the vineyards to bottling the final product. We also practice sustainable agriculture. We try to enable the grapes to express themselves in the bottle. The La Rosa Douro Red was the first Portuguese wine to be chosen for the Harrods Christmas Pampas. We're very lucky with our location, sitting right on the banks of the River Douro. We get the cooler morning sun. We are also easily accessible, only being 2 kilometres from Pinhão, which makes La Rosa an ideal place to visit. We welcome guests and have many guest rooms, as well as 2 houses we rent out situated on the middle of our vineyards. We also offer daily tours and tastings.